First one is V of U is equal to V U is equal to U V star. So V U is equal to U V star. Second one is it is linear. V times linear in this argument. V times lambda 1 times U1 plus lambda 2 times U2 can be written as lambda 1 times V U1 plus lambda 2 times V U1. Okay, it is also not required to write like this to say linear. If I write V1, V times lambda 1 U1 is lambda 1 times V. That itself means it is V comma lambda 1 U1 plus lambda 2 U2. V comma U1, V comma U2. Whereas if I have lambda 1 V1 plus lambda 2 V2 comma U, then it's not linear. In this case, because I cannot get lambda 1 out, but instead I will get lambda 1 star V1 comma U plus lambda 2 star V2. Sometimes it is called sesquilinear or antilinear. So it's not linear in the first argument. And of course, it will induce a norm. V comma V is greater than or equal to 0. Is equal to 0 only if V is 0. In mathematics literature, if you see a book of Gell-Mann and function analysis or something like that, this is the inner product is defined as a bracket notation like this. This is a bracket, right? So this U comma V is a bracket. Okay. Now there is also another continuous deformation of quantum mechanical notation, which people suggest, just like I suggested yesterday about notation. So people say that Dirac has divided this as k vector and this as bra vector. Okay, so essentially Dirac's notation, k vector is an element of vector space, bra vector is an element of its dual. An inner product will always be defined as in Dirac notation U is, this is the center line, this C is probably the center line that is written, and the inner product in Dirac notation is given in this case. So k vectors are elements of vector space, bra vectors are its adjoints, are the transpose conjugates, they are the elements of dual. This is the story. Someone claimed that Dirac himself had visualized bracket as kept and bra. Dirac didn't write on his own any time, but there are some people who said that expectation. From the language it appears maybe it is true, because I don't know why there should be a ket vector. There is nothing in English what it means ket. So maybe this story may be right. Ket vector and its adjoint has to be. If you have to name, what will you name? Maybe I would name column vector, row vector, or something like that. But I do not know why ket and bra has to be chosen, unless this story is correct. So bracket is divided, and then perhaps maybe it is true. But anyway, it's not important for us, since it is there in the literature. We have to. There is a human necessity to rationalize things that are there, even though this name is irrational. But it doesn't matter. We get far. We can go forward. What is the origin of this verse is not important for understanding what it is. Okay. So this is the definition of the inner knowledge.